let's do this. Drafting. I'm going to do some drafting. Yeah, let's see. I kind of want to get Samwise Gamgee. I really like that deck. But we'll see what we get. Let's see what we get. Bombs, pumps, creatures. What was the other thing? Bombs, punch of flyers. Okay, let's see. Target player loses. Okay. I think I want this guy. Blue white. That sounds good, right? Creatures. This kind of sucks. Yeah. Okay. Alas. Sorry, Sammy. Sorry, Sammy. I can't. Counterspell. Oh, counterspell. 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 Yeah. Probably should do counterspell. I think. Should tell Sammy I'm doing the draft. Spell. No. Untap another target. Untap. Okay. That could be good. Do this. Creature 3-3-4, that's not very vanilla. 2-1 for 2, that's not bad. Yeah, shut that the ring down to me. Yeah, the blue guy that draws a card's pretty good. This guy. Control. Empires. Counter target creature spell. There's that one vampire that makes, what is it? The blood token. And then you sacrifice him and it does twice as many damage as vampire blood tokens you have. That guy's pretty good. Okay, no. Fine. This thing sucks. This is also pretty bad. But it is like a removal. Let's see. Works. I need to draw cards. This lets me draw cards. Ooh! Yay! This is good. This is good for me. That's probably the best choice. Kingfisher. Willowwind. That's like a bomb. Okay. It's my birthday. Ring tempts me. Bobby bomb. Maybe this though, because I make little guys. Okay, that's true, huh? It's super powerful. Okay, I'll make sure to get that next time. I just didn't think it was worth it because of the price. I'll just get this because it's rare. Get this because I can possibly use it. And this is what I got. The Horn of Gondor, yes! Yes, 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 yes. Ooh, this is also really good. Okay, so far it looks like I'm making a human deck, right? So this will let me draw, and this will let me make a human, and this will let me draw, and let's see, this will make a human, and this is good. Okay, so that's not bad. I think that's what I did get, but there was a better one, wasn't it, now that you mentioned it. But this Horn of Gondor is gonna make humans, so this plus with this will make my humans viable. I'm feeling good. Make some humans. Now, I need to draw. Yeah, the horn is probably one of the best rares in the set. Okay, so for four, I get to draw. But I should probably get counters. Yeah. Counter spells better than drawing, especially for four, right? And I don't have too many legendaries. If I get more of these, then I can like try to focus the deck more around drawing, but I should try to make it more towards, yeah, the ring is pretty good, right? Tempting. That is also true. This guy's all right, and this guy's not bad. This is what I'm looking for. Yes, this is what Papa wants. I would also really like some more of these. I would like this and this and this and this. Oh wow, this is a good hand. Oh gosh. How many cards do I have where the ring tempts me? Not too many. It's a 2/4 for 4. Okay. It's is probably my best option for now. But those are all really good cards. Okay. No, I don't want that. Okay. Okay, this is good. But this is also good. What should I get? This, or probably creature, right? Creatures are better. And this kind of cycles around what I'm looking for. See anything that'd be better, or gosh, yeah, I should probably get this flyer. This thing's not bad, but it's kind of like, okay, it's very situational counter. Ow, my toe. Okay, well, this is like the only thing I could. Well, maybe Scarecrow? Oh god, this card sucks. They both suck. This lets me draw a card. Whatever. I don't know. Scarecrow at X mana. Okay. No. Okay. Let's go. Flyer. Or. Knight, flyer, hurry, you got 10 seconds. Knight, flyer, I'm gonna choose flyer. Flyer. Okay, I have 3 flyers now. Frodo Baggins. Should I get Frodo? The bigger bird. Oopsies. Target none. Okay, the ring tempts me. This is also pretty good. Flyer. Oh hey, look, I got a knight. That's what I want. Yes, this is good. Okay, and I'll get that. And I'll get that. Okay. Wow. Wow, wow, wee, wow. Oh god, if only I could make this deck. These all suck. This is another shite. I think I'm picking this. That's bad. Should I just pick a flying? I was just about to get the bird. Creatures you control get plus one. Be good. Yeah, it is pretty good, isn't it? Okay. Oh my god, Tom Bombadil, what is up with this? Draw card. Shite. I am not getting what I want. This is good. Oh, this is so good. This is just kind of crazy. Too many. Sucks. Okay. Here we go. This is what I want. Coladro. I should be going blue, white, green. Do I have? I have 16 creatures, okay. Oh, there we go. That's what I want. Drawing cards. Give me more of those. This is good. Turn to your hand. Draw a card. It will Legolas. Pauper. Two drop. Not terrible. What I want is more of this guy. Why more of these? Oh no, that was all of the packs. Oh no. I'm in trouble. Okay, so let me just get rid of this. So that leaves me with 9 cards I need to change. Okay, so this lets me draw. This is bad. I won't have any food. This is good. So good. This is good. Okay. Legendaries do I have? Let's just get rid of this. Yeah. It's good. This is good. This is good. This is good. I don't know if this is worth it. Look at this, my 2, 3, and 4 is ridiculous, so I need all my land. I got rid of all of these, so you think it kind of makes them not draw an answer, but if we look at my creatures, I have 15 creatures. 5 instants, 2 sorceries. see. I want this. I want this. I want this. This. Okay, let's go. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. You think I drafted good? Or made a good deck with the draft that I had? As good as it couldn't be, right? Focused on pretty much getting my draw guy. Okay, I got two of my draw guys. That's good. I should save this. Nom 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 nom. Wow. Jesus. Okay. Well, now it just shows that I have, like, giant creatures in here. Oh my god. I need to get rid of... I see something that needs to be changed. No! God damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. Not my Gandalf. I mean, oh, it does. I didn't know that. Whatever. Okay, let's get this thing in. Don't need land. Should probably have that up my sleeve. Okay. Okay. What is this? Okay. Let's do this. Do this. I got the Horn of Gondor. I got it. And he has nothing. I got three cards in my hand and he has nothing. Do I win? I think I win. Wait a second. Counter target spell. Wait a second. I'm just gonna freaking stalemate you. Ooh, wah wah wee wah. Give up now. Oh my god, a wizard's rockets. You're crazy. Should I attack yet? No, not yet. No, not yet. I want to make sure he dies. I want to make sure he feels the death. No. You don't even get to do that. Always attack. No. Look at that. He's got an enraged Hoorn. Why would I attack when he's got an enraged Hoorn? You know what? Now you're just putting salt on the wounds. Do that. Does this say 25? No, that can't be right. That's not right. Oh my god, he drew a card. That sounds about right. That's more I like it. That can't be right. What made me draw a card? No way I would have attacked. Not until victory is guaranteed. There we go. The ring tempting. Yeah, I know. Did you hear about the guy who found the ring in Magic? So he pretty much just got the lottery, $2 million. Pretty crazy. Pretty crazy? Let's you draw. Oh. Ah, let's. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Wow. Okay, so I don't have to worry too much about having draw cards if I just have someone that can be the ring bearer. Oh. Okay, this is not bad. I just hope I'm not going against a white. Oh, that's why I definitely plane cycling. Thank you, Eagle. That was a perfect. Hit lane knots. So this is probably my best choice. Cause if it dies, I get a card. Next best choice would be this. Okay, so looks like we're dealing with blue and black. So what do they got? They got a mass orcs and spells. Like that. Should I do the Horn of Gondor? I do get one creature. Okay, well that's good. I should have waited, because now if something happens. Ooh. Okay, so I can do this. I can do this. And attack. Do I win? The Horn of Gondor. That card's just busted. Right, that card is just too good. Especially since I got it. It's such an early lead. And he didn't counter it. That was piece of cake. He knew it and I knew it. Yeah, it is really strong in this set. For sure. I'm hungry. Okay, what has he got? He's got white. Ooh, a Knights of Dol Amroth. Don't mind if I do. White black. So he's got equipment, humans, and orcs. Equipment, humans, and orcs. I don't know what else he can do with white and black that I'm not thinking of. Okay. Let's do this guy. Draw some flyers. He needs to do something about my flyer. I don't know if too many. Okay, so let's just go with my biggest guy. Ooh. Okay, so this will let me draw a card. This is good. I don't know if I have anything else that lets me scry though. Do I have anything? Does the ring let me scry? I don't think it does. Oh my god, he's got three lands. What a madman. Madness. This guy is running black, white, and red. Oh. Well, now what am I gonna do? I can do both. Okay. Hadouken. Right, birds for the win. I got such a huge lead already with life that I think I can win just by attacking. So unless you can kill the flyers, I win. That's not good enough. Oh no. Oh no. Do I block it? No, I don't block it. What do I do? Now I'm scared. Do I lose? I lose! Hold on. Bad. What am I gonna do? What is he going to do? What am I going to do? Do I counter that? Okay, I have to do this, right? Okay, well I lose. Dang it. That sword was a game changer. He had that all along. Well, yeah, I didn't have the right. I didn't use it at the right time. I should have had a better tempo. They really did. That white card that does damage is a lot better than I imagined. For this set, at least. Okay, this is not bad. Oh, you're gonna mull it again. So you're gonna take one less land. Don't mind if you do. You should do it again. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, okay. So you just mull again once. Out here, start attacking. Oh, it's gonna die. Yeah, he had two kill cards. He had the answer for my flyers. Let's see. I should attack. And I will do this. Draw a card. Don't draw something good. So I'm definitely just gonna wait for him. Wait, well, I can play this. I can play this. I need to have a better tempo and use this appropriately. Let's see, he's gonna have 5 land, so he's gonna have a big spell coming up. Play a big spell so I can make you regret your life decisions. Do it, you Pyrexian. Do it. Do it. Really? Okay, well, hey, you know what? I don't feel bad at all. I will just keep on chipping away. I will keep on chipping away at you. What am I I'm looking for something that would be game changer. So, let's see. Something big. Something with a good effect. Or a flyer. It's gonna go small. Well, he's got Orcus. If he had Orcish Bowmasters, he would get rid of my Westfold Rider. But I could just counter. Oh, you know what I can do? I can flash this in. No, I should wait. Okay. That's fine. That's completely fine. Why would he do that? I'm not even attacking with my guy. Oh. Okay, so he really wants me to get rid of my... That's fine. I will cancel. Oh no. Shit. I did that wrong. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Gosh dang it. Shite. I thought he was doing all that on his turn. Oh, wawa weewa. Okay, I have to kill this thing. He's gonna do more damage than me. I just gotta keep chipping away. It's not like he can kill both my creatures. He's only got two cards in his hand. This thing has to go. Has to go. Create three tapped white spirit creature tokens. Okay, yeah, you're not getting get that. Oh god. Let's go, Horn of Gondor. Let's go, I need you. I win, right? Oh my god, they come in tapped? Oh, you poor little... Poor. Give up now. Hey, how dare you? So I win, right? Not yet. I'll do it. You got one more turn, buddy. Oh no. Oh, you're gonna die. Dio, you have no health. You have one card in your hand. Are you sad? Well, he went with honor. He said good game. I respect that. Alright, three wins. Come on, let's do it. Let's make it to the end. I can get the horn out early on, and I'm not against a deck that can destroy enchantments. Or is it an enchantment or is it an artifact? Or is it an artifact enchantment? No, it's an artifact, right? Okay, so this is pretty decent, yeah. Ooh, look what I got. Okay, please don't play the no land game. Don't play the no land game, please. Why would you do that? Why are you doing that? I'm scared now. Oh. Okay, victory is mine. Okay. I'll take one damage, that's fine. Oh god. Okay, so what I need to do is this. what am I gonna do? I'm taking that damage. Should I take that damage? Yes. My god. So I should probably play this. Okay, I can't take that damage again. Oh my god. This is bad. What was that, an instant? What's going on? Is it my turn? What's going on? Jesus Christ. What a piece of shite this guy is. This guy's super cute on a counter spell. Okay. Well, it'd be nice if I could do something, but it looks like I lose. Oh shit. Just nothing. What is that? Is that gonna be two losses? This is what really got me right here, the Black Breath. I should probably get rid of this. Gosh dang it. I'm so screwed. Oh god. Why am I so laggy? Better. This is better. Okay. What are you gonna play, piece of shite? Well, I don't have choice. So I have to block that, and I should probably block that. Oh shit. Oh god! He had to have the answer. Had to sweep me. The worst possible time. What is that, two losses? Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, that's true. I never liked blue tempo exactly for that reason. Blue is all about playing spells on your opponent's turn, and I kind of hate that. I actually really hate that. Okay, so this is good. Play this guy first. Then I'm not. I wish this thing had flash. I'd be so much better if it had flash. Don't kill my captain of Umbar, please. Piece of shit. My God. What the hell? Can't let this guy keep attacking me. What am I gonna do? Why would I attack? And why am I getting lands? Well, good job. I'm done. Dead. Ah. I'm not attacking because I'll die. That's why. This is awesome. I love just drawing land. I am blocking and I am not attacking. course I drew it. Oh god, I'm so pissed. Oh my god, Sammy, you're not helping me at all. I would have killed him if I blocked, if I attacked. I don't understand how I would have killed him, because I would have died. Yeah, I'll play this right now, why not? What do I want? I want humans, I don't want any of this stuff. Maybe this. Okay, fine, I'll keep it. Ooh, yes! Yes, please. Hey, that was really good. Okay, so now I have a counterspell. And looks like the tides have changed. Come on, hit me with your best shot. That's fine. I don't care about that. Don't care. Let's see. Return target creature to its owner's hand. Don't care. Let's just not do anything and not do anything. Because I have a counter spell and I have. That's fine. Pretty much anything that's gonna destroy this. This is my win condition. Okay, that's fine. This is fine. Everything's good. Okay. Oh god. Oh, I forgot to do the horn. Okay, let's just do it. Before I forget. I need to stop on the opponents and stop. That is fine. You can try all you want. You will lose and you will die. Whenever a creature and opponent. Okay, yeah, you're not gonna get that card. Sorry, Gimli. Not this time. You do not get to have that card. Don't you understand? Should I just attack? Yeah, I'm just attacking. Okay, now I'll attack. Now I feel safe. You know why I wasn't attacking and I wasn't blocking? It's because I didn't feel safe last time. Now I feel safe. Yeah, you say always attack, but that's not always the best strategy. Right? When you do okay. Well, I can't do much about that. Okay, well, what I'll have to do is, if this is gonna kill me, this isn't gonna kill me, is it? Yeah, this isn't gonna kill me. Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? Always all out. Well, that's what you say, but you know, that's not always the best thing to do. I mean, it's not like that would have done anything, because he's got a Spearmaster, so... Yeah, it's not like you're gonna do much, are you? Here we go. So this lets me draw a card. But nothing's okay. Tap target creature. Well, I'll just do this. Cause I got 13 of them. And I'll attack. I'll attack with this, but not this. Bounce and return to your hand to replay it. My Willowwind? Oh. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing, but I want to save it just in case he has something more deadly. Oh, I win. Do I win? Okay. Okay. So you survive off one health. Okay, well, congratulations. You have one health. And you have one card. What is that going to do? Okay, when they die, well, that's not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna bounce whatever you have and then I'm gonna put it up. Okay, well, you know what? Here, how's this? Oh. Ha. Ha ha. Yeah, I was thinking about bouncing, but like, if there was another one of those things, if he had another Gimli where it had trample and it would do damage to my 1-1, so it's with the damage. I'd rather save a bounce card for a Gimli than one of my cards that just gives it +2/+2. So I was thinking more defensively with my bounce card than attacking. And then look, it played out. I just didn't see a reason why attacking would have been beneficial to me. Okay. Okay, this is a good early start. Do I go first? I didn't see. I go first, good. I like this hand. Okay, I could go without the land now. Oh my god, he's got a Nazgul. How the hell did this guy get a Nazgul? Tell me. I wish this had flash. Stupid Nazgul. 2 for 2. I'll take that. And now I have a protector of Op. You know, you would think that's how you get all the cards, but there's things called... Oh. Should I kill this enchantment? A 3-3. Should I kill this enchantment? It's a human. Okay, I am going to do it. Oh my god, a swamp cycling. Yeah. That's a pretty good card. I wish I had more 1/1s to block this stupid thing. Probably shouldn't block it though. Sammy, if you want to help me, you can give your advice, but you know, that doesn't mean I have to necessarily take your advice, right? So let's see, I will play this. I don't have to get upset about it either. How about no? How about you don't get a flyer? Only I can get flyers. Oh my gosh. That's not good. How did that guy get there? What is going on? Oh yeah, my computer is heating up. Not good. This is bad. I have to do this. I have to, right? And I've got a 3-3. So, what am I going to do? I should not do anything. And not do anything. Okay. I don't know what to do. Wow, you got a Nazgul? No, you don't. No Nazgul for you. Die. Okay, so what I do, I'm going to pump this up, right? And block this and block this and take 5 damage. Jesus, please. Please, 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 please. Okay. Not attacking. so... Oh my god. Bad. Yep, I think this is... Why are all these stuffs as good as decks? They're pretty good, not gonna lie. And I think that's all she wrote. He had a good plan. He knew what he was doing. That guy knew what he was doing for sure. He got me. So let's see. I got 4 wins, so let's see. 1400? Not bad. So if it costs 1500 to do a match, that means I only lost 100 gems. I'll take that. I will take that. Let's see what we got. Wild cards. Give me wild cards. That's this is good. Yeah, that's good. For you get normally one. Well, there's definitely a strategy to playing draft. Ooh, nice. Like Sammy was saying, how the strategy is to have bombs, so pretty much. Yeah, it's just a strategy. I only did like 3 of these season, didn't know cards, so I guess out of my 3. Yeah. It's definitely harder to just go at it blind. That's why if you saw, like I got this mastery pass. I got this mastery pass that gave me a draft token, right? So I got a free token from playing. And then I get coins and gems. So the next time I'm going to be able to get another free draft or 600, 900, 1200. So the Mastery Pass pretty much gives me, the pass lets you get two drafts essentially. Yeah, I got some duds, but I got a Mythic Rare, so that's good. Okay, you know what I want to check? I'm kind of curious because my computer's hot. Let's see. I want to check my computer temp. How do I check my computer temp? Primary crate? Computer's pretty hot right now. Temperature 88°C. Is that hot? Is 88°C hot? Oh god, above 81° is too hot and could damage your computer. Damn. Okay, so how do I make my fan speed? Performance. 4°. That's not good, right? Got 30 in total for your surveys. Oh, nice. That's good. Now I'm worried about my CPU or my computer temperature. It is pretty hot if I'm touching my computer. How do I cool it down? I got the fan on it. Okay, I'm gonna stop streaming. But that was fun. Thank you. Love you, Sammy. Love you, Sydney. How do I make my fan speed? TV range setting. Bye bye.